gentlemen, boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment would like you to put your hands together for the one, the only, Freddy Fazbear.
Showtime already? I am experiencing a malfunction. The recharge cycle is not complete.
Shh! Will you shut up?
Who said that?
I did! And down here!
Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a safe play area! There you are! Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
I'm Gregory.
Gregory. I will notify the main office. Huh. Connection error. I cannot connect to the main network.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Who? Who is looking for you? Your mother?
Shh! I hear footsteps!
That is the security guard. She can help.
No, no! I don't trust her.
Why not?
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fazwatch.
What was that?
I am sending you an encoded message.
Hello, Gregory. It is me, Freddy. I will escort you to the main entrance. However, I am unable to leave this room. You should have no problem. There is a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room. I will make it accessible to you now.
Well done, Gregory. There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
Tonight.
you. Your hair is beautiful. Your tail is beautiful. Everyone was watching you. Everyone loves you. Everyone wants to be you. You are the best. Thank you. I am the best. I am the best. Your fans are watching you right now. I know.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for visiting, and we hope you enjoyed the show. Freddy and the gang are pretty tired, but they'll be back again next week after a few days of scheduled maintenance. Please make your way to the front of the building, where you will be given novelty glasses, a voucher for one free soda refill, and where you will sign a legal disclaimer releasing us of all liability for anything that might have happened during your visit. Have an awesome night, and we'll see you again soon.
The stupid door won't open.
You are going to need a photo pass to open the door. Apologies, I assumed you had one already. Well, you should be able to find one at a convenience counter.
To go, superstar! I knew you could do it. I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel. She's down here. We have to go back.
Do not worry, Gregory. Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best to avoid her. If I am sent back to my room, we will never get to the lobby before midnight. I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it. I'm fine.
No. I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time! I'm fine!
Freddy! You're supposed to be on lockdown.
Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already alerted the others. Now, go back to your room.
I told you she was after me.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go. Now under the Pizzaplex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Fazerblast, Monty Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but yours is a special situation. I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you. You must continue without me. I will guide you on your fast watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can do this alone. Distract her with something.
Ah,
I supposed to do?
How unfortunate, Gregory. You missed your chance. But there is still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m. Until then, keep moving and try not to draw attention to yourself. If there is another way out, I will help you find it. I promise.
Gift.
It's a crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry.
Your family is looking for you.
This ticket doesn't even work. It says, good for entrance to the lobby shops. Upgrade options available at customer service. Also good for one free prize from Glamrock Gifts while supplies last.
I wonder what the free prize is.
Staff only.
It ain't my pass!
Try that terrible magnet you found.
Yes! The magnet scrambled the machine! Oh, man. Now it's some kind of daycare pass?
That is great news. I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.
Employees only. Security staff can help.
Only one rule! Keep the lights on. 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 Hey, hey, are you having fun yet? Are ya? Are ya? No, no, no! What a mess! Oh, it's what's the bottom? Where is the top? Clean that, clean up! And I've got a new friend! This area is off limits! You're gonna get us in trouble! Oh. Don't you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue! You like glitter glue? Googly eyes? my son! I warned you! I warned you! Rule breaker, rule breaker! You are banned from the daycare! Security alert! Security alert!
Gregory, jump in! We need to get out of here now! They have found you! Go upstairs. And do not worry, they cannot find you while we are together.
I bet I'm your
favorite. I will burn. We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour, the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
What was that?
That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex. Not anymore.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why?
I do not know. I want to help you. Maybe they want to help you, too.
I doubt it. For some reason, you're different.
Good news. The front doors will open in 5 hours.
Good news? 5 hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes!
Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your Fazwatch. As long as I have power. And I am able to reach you.